Laura is here today. Ramon and Lynette are here. Sylvia is here. Barbara Seeger is here. And Bunny and Cookie are here. And Margaret's hot ass. And so we are grateful for all of you to join the worship today with us. And I'll say Genesis. So as you know, we've entered into Lent. And last week I mentioned this booklet, Living Well Through Lent. This book will get you to think about the meaning of compassion. What does it mean in your own life? What does it mean when you offer it to others? There are readings every day, and you can spend as much or as little time with this as you'd like. But there are prayers in the back. It's a very helpful little book. So if you decide you'd like a Lenten reading, and there are also some things on our website that you might want to consider. One thing I want to tell you about is something new for this show that you'll have. The Stations of the Cross, which is a tradition in which people walk with Jesus through the last hours of his life and meditate on those things. And there are many different forms of the Stations of the Cross. Sometimes you'll see them inside the church as well. Ours this year is going to be outside. And I hope that we'll be able to walk the Stations of the Cross at least once or maybe more during Lent. I find it to be very powerful every time you do it. It's different, so I recommend it. And we have these beautiful banners that are going to be hung on the fence outside, and next Sunday I'll be able to tell you, you'll be able to see exactly where they are, with Mary Peterman's beautiful Lenten Stations of the Cross watercolors, and they will just take you to another place spiritually. So I highly recommend that you spend some time with Stations of the Cross this year. And Mary, thank you for this. Wonderful. Yeah, you got our honor. Also, we'll be studying the Psalms during Lent, and that study will be on Monday nights at 7 for about an hour on Zoom, and it doesn't start this Monday, but it starts the first Monday in March. Are there any other announcements? I'm going to put them up Wednesday, so they'll be up throughout Lent and Holy Week. Ascribe to the Lord the honor due his name.